Hey, I'm Dylan Harcourt, legend and cultural icon. My management told me that I need to go out and plug this gig I'm doing on October 10th.
Go out and plug your gig.
Yeah, okay. I tried to tell them that we already sold that out back in March. The fans know the gig's happening. I don't need to be out here plugging away. They weren't convinced, so we're going out today to meet some fans. I already give you 20%.
20% of nothing is nothing.
Guys, everyone calm down. I'm normal just like you. Only probably a bit better, if I'm being honest.
Hey, that's me. Okay, he obviously doesn't speak the same language as me.
Hey, it's me. Are you coming to my gig in October? Me, Dylan Harcourt, legend, cultural icon.
Dylan Harcourt.
Harcourt.
First of all, I don't believe that you don't know me, but even if you don't, can you just pretend for this video? It's really important.
Okay, fine.
Is that not kind of like vandalism or something?
They're gonna love that I'm doing this, bro. I'm a legend and cultural icon. How about instead of me giving you money, I give you a ticket to Whelan's and you give me a pint? You, this is me. You excited?
Nobody recognizes me at all. It's just cringe. Man, fuck off. I'm trying to talk to someone.
Do you want me to sign your guitar for you, Aaron?
No, I'm good, man.
Don't be shy, man.
No, I'm good.
Don't be shy.
No, honestly,
I feel so stupid and embarrassed, man. Thought everyone knew who I was. Thought I was a legend and cultural icon, and now I just feel dumb.
You stop with this legend stuff. Okay. You just need to make the music good. Have a great show on October 10th in Wheels.
Yeah, you're right. Oh, Dylan Harcourt, legend.
Oh shit, I forgot. Sorry. No.